It's AumSum time!
What if we had a snake-like body?
No ways! AumSum is smarter than a snake!
Oh, AumSum. Firstly, snakes shed their skin regularly. If we had a snake-like body, we may start seeing old skins lying around everywhere. Secondly, if we had a snake-like body, marathon runners may give up. Thirdly, if we had a snake-like body, eagles and mongoose, the natural enemies of snakes, might start attacking us. Fourthly, if we had a snake-like body, even aliens may try to become snake-like. Results might prove to be hilarious. Fifthly, if we had a snake-like body, traffic cops may not be able to manage the situation anymore. Lastly, if we had a snake-like body, shoes would not be of much use to us anymore.
To buy AumSum merchandise, visit AumSum.com.
How does a snake move?
Simple. It moves like the famous AumSum.
Oh, AumSum. Snakes display up to four different types of movements. Firstly, serpentine locomotion. In this type of movement, the snake moves in the form of a sinusoidal wave. Secondly, concertina or accordion locomotion. In this type of movement, the body of the snake contracts and expands successively like an accordion or a spring. Thirdly, lateral displacement or sidewinding locomotion. In this type of movement, the snake moves laterally by forming vertical waves. In this way, it minimizes contact with the surface. This type of movement is typical of snake species found in desert areas. Fourthly, rectilinear locomotion. In this type of movement, the snake crawls in a straight line with its body stretched. This type of movement is commonly found among larger snakes as it allows them to access narrow burrows of their potential prey. Why do snakes have forked tongue?
Just for fashion.
Nope. Even though snakes have noses, they smell odors of their prey, mate, or surroundings with the help of their tongue and vomeronasal organ. Each time a snake flicks its tongue in air, it collects odor particles. Then, when the tongue is brought back, the particles are transferred to the vomeronasal organ. This organ detects the odors and sends signals to the brain, helping the snake smell.
Wow, that's interesting.
Now, we know that when we see with our two separate eyes, our brain combines the two different perspectives and makes a detailed image of our surrounding. Similarly, because the tongue of a snake is forked, it collects odor particles from two different locations, helping the snake understand in which direction the odor is coming from, and thus making it easier to locate the prey.